वेलकम टू सारदा स्कूल सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस द टॉपिक एडिंग टू डिजिट नंबर्स एंड एडिंग थ्री टू डिजिट नंबर्स आर यू रिमेंबर स्टूडेंट्स
यस वंस रिव्यू पनिकला लेट्स सी द सम फर्स्ट ऐड द वंस कॉलम सिक्स प्लस वन इज इक्वल टू सेवन
The answer is 7. 7 is a one digit number. Next,
second add the tens column. 4 plus 2 is equal to 6.
6. The answer is 6. 6 is a one digit number. So the total sum 67. Did you understand, student? Next topic, addition with regrouping to 10. In Tamil meaning for, பத்துக்கு மறுசீரமைப்போடு சேர்த்தல். Let's see the definition. Definition of regrouping. Regrouping can be defined as the process of making group of tens when carry out operation like addition with two digit numbers. Carry out means எடுத்து செல்லுதல். Regrouping ஓட process என்ன அப்படினா, addition with two digit numbersல, ones columnல two digit numbers answers வந்துதுனா, carry over to the tens column. Regrouping method. Regroup 10 ones as 110. Write 0 in the ones place. Carry over 1 to the tens column. Rules of addition with regrouping to 10. First add the ones. Second add the tens. Total sum. For example, see the sum. Step 1. First add the ones place. 6 in the mind, 4 in the finger. 6 after adding plus 4. What is the answer? 10. 10 is a 2 digit number. Regrouping method use pananum. Write 0 is the ones column. 1 carry over to the tens column. Step 2. Second add the tens place. 5 in the mind. Remaining value plus 1 adding. 5 plus 1 is equal to. What is the answer? 6. The answer is 6. The total sum 60. Did you understand, students? Next see the sum. First we add the ones place. 9 in the mind, 1 in the finger. 9 after adding plus 1. What is the answer? 10. The answer is 10. 10 is a 2 digit number. So regrouping method is pananum. 0 we write in ones column. 1. Carry over to the tens column. Step 2. Second add the tens column. 8 in the mind. Remaining value plus adding 1. 8 plus 1 is equal to. What is the answer? 9. The answer is 9. The total sum 90. Did you understand, student? Next see the sum. First add the ones column. 7 in the mind, 3 in the finger. 7 after adding plus 3. What is the answer? 10. The answer is 10. 10 is a 2 digit number. So regrouping method use pananum. 0 we write in 1's column, 1 carry over to the 10's column. Step 2, second add the 10's column. 6 in the main, remaining adding plus 1. 6 plus 1 is equal to,
what is the answer?
7.
So the answer is 7. The total sum?
70. Did you understand, students? Yes. Tomorrow homework, do the sum, addition with the regrouping to 10. Given below. Thank you, students. See you next class.